2 weeks actually from this Wednesday night. Turn up the heat, if you will. You heard at the top of the hour, Sid Justice is out of the Survivor Series. Does that mean the Legion of Doom of the Big Boss Man will continue without him? If that were to be the case, I could tell you four men that would be mighty delighted. They're standing by with comments.
I don't know about you guys, but I feel real bad about what's happened. I mean, Survivor Series is supposed to be teams of four against another team of four. And see, there's one, two, three, four here, but there's Legion of Doom, there's Boss Man, but there's no Sid Justice. Poor little Sid got hurt. Now, we feel bad about that. We feel real bad about that. But we don't feel bad enough about it to give you guys the edge back. I mean, 4-on-3, that looks pretty good to us. I mean, what's the two things you can always count on?
Death and taxes.
So you see, boys, you step into the ring, you're playing with a loaded gun. We're one step up on you. You know what's going to bother me, though, is one of us might get left on the side with nobody to beat up.
Oh.
We wouldn't like that.